famous.
Hey yo, Defari, what's going down, man?
Hey yo, what's up, E-Swift?
Aw, man, nothing much. I'm just sitting here chilling, man, sipping on something, trying to figure out why the fuck everybody in hip-hop is so confused these days, man.
Man, brothers walk around confused because they get so many confusing images, man.
I know, man. They don't know which way to take this music, man. They forgot the real purpose of this shit, man. We about to let them know right now.
What?
The amount of time it takes me to write 100 rhymes be about the amount it takes you to count 1,000 dimes. It's all 100 like 100 yards. I'm scoring like $100 bills that I chill for cool storing or storage. Mad niggas rhyme straight be porridge, straight soup. We be that protein that get up in your spleen. Make you clench your teeth. Hard work pays in many ways. 7 days a week, hard beats. He's Swift Magnifique for the streets. And the far I hate root, true, lyrically complete this.
Perfect combination.
Firmly holding down firm ground for future generations. Equipped to lace them, these super heavyweights. And just when you think that it's over, we'll regenerate. Like Gemma, from Ninja Scroll, we everywhere like cable. Steady watch these car table MCs fold.
Yes indeed, hip-hop has changed through the century. Yet and still I remain a true liquid MC. And now you wonder why, most definitely
I keep it hardcore, the hardcore.
Yes indeed, hip-hop has changed through the century. Yet and still I remain a true liquid MC. And now you wonder why, most definitely
I keep it hardcore.
The skills I possess are never less than real. My thoughts are concrete, plus hard like steel. My niggas know how I feel. Yo, I was born to rotate and get juggled on technique wheels. They say, hold it down, far I hold it down. I say, don't worry, baby, I'm ready for another round. Whether it's a rhyme or whether it's a drink, me and the mic go together like paper and ink in perfect sync. With every raw deal beat, a lot of niggas run a couple laps. I'm running track meets. The fighter pilot put the mic to the test. I walk the streets without a bodyguard or bulletproof vest. No stress
indeed. Hip hop has changed through the century. Yet and still I remain a true liquid MC. And now you wonder why, most definitely
I keep it hardcore, the hardcore.
Yes indeed. Hip hop has changed through the century. Yet and still I remain a true liquid MC. And now you wonder why, most definitely
I keep it hardcore, the hardcore.
That's exactly what I'm talking about, man. You know what I'm saying? Real lyrics, real beats, man. Shit's raw from the streets. The shit that got us here today is gonna get us over tomorrow, man. Man, you gotta kick some old shit, man. Fuck that.
It ain't over. Hey, yo, quench your thirst with this lyrical burst in the form of a verse. Unrehearsed, somebody get a nurse. For this whack MC, got bad injuries. Fucking with the D to the E, F, A to R. Iced Remy type, starby at the bar. I recollect, then I French connect with Grand Marnier. Omarnier, this nigga Haywood from LA. City of the Golden State, land of the sunny days. Too many niggas acting funny ways. Money plays a big part when suddenly they switch up and change. They rearrange their whole imagery, their chemistry, photography, the movie made type, autobiography. Hey yo, I'm not impressed or startled. I roll with the black John McClane and blast full throttle. With a bottle of Hen, I whirlwind. Defari, in this with fitness till the very end. And even then, I'll begin again. A lyrical triathlete here to shine through the millennium.
Yes, indeed. Hip hop has changed through the century. Yet, and still, I remain a true liquid MC. And now you wonder why, most definitely.
I keep it hardcore for the hardcore.
Yes, indeed. Hip hop has changed through the century. Yet, and still, I remain a true liquid MC. And now you wonder why, most definitely.
I keep it hardcore for the hardcore.
Yes, indeed. Hip hop has changed through the century. Yet, and still, I remain a true liquid MC. And now you wonder why, most definitely.
I keep it hardcore for the hardcore.
Yes, indeed. Hip-hop has changed through the century. Yet and still I remain a true liquid MC. And now you wonder why, most definitely.
I keep it hardcore for the hardcore.
Yes, indeed.
I keep it hardcore.
And now you wonder why, most definitely
I keep it hardcore, the hardcore.
Yes, indeed.